And we're live, hopefully. Says we're live. Is anything coming up? Maybe, I don't know. And we're live, maybe.
And
yeah, we
we're
are
live, hopefully.
Oh shit. Alright, no, we're good. Someone just let me know in the chat that we're live. Because it's going to be like 20 seconds behind, but it should be okay. Are we live? Anybody? I guess the comments are going to be a little bit behind, too. Anybody, anybody. It looks like it's live. It just looks like it's behind where I am. I guess the chat's behind. Maybe, I don't know. Hello. I am not sure if I am live. It looks like I am. Yeah, it says it started. Hold on one second. Hello. Hello. It appears that I might not be live. I don't know. Is it moving around? All right, we're starting because it looks like we're a little bit behind where I am, but that's okay. So I'm gonna pull out my sniper rifle. Oh no, this isn't my sniper rifle. Oh, they tripped on frag mines. Crap. And there we go. And they're gonna keep tripping on these mines. My guys should be coming out soon. So, I probably haven't said it yet. This is the settlement raiding mod. And these are zombies slow. If you look down in the comments, you can see all the raiding types that are available for this mod. And, oh shit! It's really fucking these guys up. I don't even really have to do anything. Except for this guy. Oh, shit. He apparently wants a piece of my soul. Alright. Oh, fuck. So you guys can just kind of comment down in the chat. I'll try and take a look over from time to time. Fuck. Oh, she's gonna go and beat those guys up. So that's nice. Oh, dog me. Oh, shit, I died already? Wow, that was fast. So, yeah, I haven't tried live streaming before, so when I die, I'm just going to have to try and be entertaining. There we go. We got a comment in the chat. You be live. Yes, I am live. So, next time I'll try and figure out how to get the latency down. So, let me start up again because I died so quickly. So, to do the mod, all you have to do is type in bat, and I'll just reuse the same command. It just means Sanctuary Hills, zombies slow. So, bring those guys in. Hopefully they spawn back pretty quickly. What the? Looks like this guy is aware that zombies are coming. And yeah, wow, there's more of them this time, it looks like. So these guys have really high damage, but they're really slow. Even though they're not that slow, this guy appears to be running pretty quick over there. My gun does very little damage to them. And turret do work. I shouldn't be getting this close to them. This mod is really fun. I tried it out last night before I started playing. And pretty good. There's like 694 different configurations for this mod. Oh shit. Like, look, I took one hit, like a quarter of my health is gone. Alright, I'm running. Dog meat, go and get him, boy. I'm taking out the mini nuke, mini gun. That'll be fun. Let's shoot that exploding barrel over there. Oh shit. Looks like everyone in that general vicinity is dead. This gun is so overpowered. Uh-oh. Hey, man. Chill. Uh-oh. This is not good. This is not good at all. Shit. Hey, does anyone want to take care of this guy? Oh, hey. Finally. That's a grenade. Oh, dog meat. Atta boy. Rip him apart. He's gonna kill dog meat. Alright. So, it looks like everyone is dead. Maybe. I don't know. So, yeah, it looks like everyone's dead. So, I'm gonna spawn in a different type. There's the Institute Brotherhood and a bunch of other guys. All you have to do is type in Bat, Sanctuary Hill, that's where we are. And let me do Brotherhood Medium. Let's see how that works. These guys are probably gonna destroy me. Sounds like vertebrates are flying overhead. That's not a very good sign. Yeah. That is definitely a vertebrate. It's definitely not good for my overall health. Doesn't even look like it's taking damage in any sort of way. Brother veteran. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. Let me get a stim pack. Yeah, this is not gonna go well for me. So I'm just gonna do a couple of these. I'm just trying out live streaming, see how it goes. There's a lot of freaking guys here. A lot of vertebrates. This is just not how I'm feeling this is gonna go good here. So, like I said, the chat's a little bit behind, but feel free to comment in the chat if you want to. And I'll try and respond. Shit, shit, shit. Yeah, this is like, I'm really fucked territory right here. Uh-oh. This was a terrible mistake. Alright, let's go up here. Hide like a weenie. Alright, get up, get up. Alright, alright. Nope. No, I didn't mean to do that at all. Mini nuke, mini gun. Oh shit! Uh oh. Everything is dark. I can't see. I might have just blinded my guy. Alright, there we go. Alright. Hide, duck, and cover! I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Oh, I died. Damn it. So yeah, I'm watching the stream now. Because I have it open on another tab, and I'm a couple seconds behind. But that's okay. So, the Brotherhood is obviously pretty hard. That was the Brotherhood on Medium you just watched there. Let me try Gunners on Easy, maybe. That Sanctuary Hills, Gunners, Easy. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully a little bit better than last time. So, we have the Shotgun, Mini Nuke, Mini Gun. Let's try the Righteous Authority. I have a bunch of different guns in my inventory, but I don't feel like using them right now. It looks like there are some people over there. Oh, they're coming from behind us, that's why. Sneaky bastards! Alright, let's get up top for cover. I feel like my mercenaries, this mod has optional soldiers, they're called mercenaries. And I think they're all probably dead. I should probably be using my marksman rifle. So, what's good about this mod is that even if you're allies with one of the factions that are trying to attack you, it doesn't matter because they're coded differently. So, you don't have to worry about that. Might as well use a little bit of mini nuke minigun here. Oh, that's Valentine. I don't want to kill him. I probably just did kill him, but oops. get those guys out there. Wow, that's... I really love the mini-nuke minigun. That's one of my favorite mods, honestly. So, there's more gunners over there. Nope, those are our guys. So they're coming at from all different angles, which is quite alright. I'm not sure where they are. Over there, private rifleman. I can't really see you. Shit. I don't like grenades. They kill me. Son of a bitch. Alright, you're dead. There's only a couple more left, it looks like. Uh-oh. Oh, he got chokeslam. That was pretty damn cool right there. And I just kind of squeaked like a little boy right there. But again, that's alright. We'll pretend that didn't happen. And it looks like I just beat the gunners on easy. So that wasn't particularly hard. My mercenaries took them out pretty handily. So we'll move up a little bit and we'll try another faction. Got a comment from Launch Gaming in the chat. You're gay. Not true. I mean, only just sometimes, maybe a little. By the way, I like your logo. It's pretty sick. So there should be the Institute coming in a minute. And there they are. There's an Institute synth. And apparently my guys have no fucks. Let's use the Righteous Authority. Oh, there's already a synth trying to beat me down here. This guy is hiding behind an exploding barrel. I don't know if he realizes that if that gets shot, it will explode. Dog meat's coming out. Alright, shit. That guy got blown up. Alright. These synths are pretty hard. And again, it's nice that you can play against every faction, even if you're friendly with them. I was reading in the mod strategies that blowing up the courser is the way to go. I'm shooting my own guy. And dog meat appears to be doing minimal damage to that synth. I need to get the hell out of here. You know what? Let's just go lightsaber. Why not? Uh-oh. And, of course, the lightsaber's doing... Oh, I knocked his arm off. Oh, nice. Alright, let's get this guy. He's not looking for me. Oh, he's dead. Another one. But I can just chop these guys' arms off, and they don't really have an effective way of fighting me. Double team. And... kill this guy. And let's see, can we find any others? That's a grenade. That's gonna blow me up. We don't want that. This minigunner is gonna take out some guys. These are grade one synths, so I'm not very scared of them. And they're dead. And that's one of my guys. So this mod's really cool, especially with the soldier plugins. You got guys wielding miniguns taking out synths. Really would recommend this mod. Settlement raiding mod, as it says in the title. Son of a bitch. Looks like more of a rave than a fight, to be honest with you, with all these lasers going on all over the place. I'm not even sure. There should be some coming from over there. Yeah, let's not walk directly into that fire. And take this guy out. Maybe. And I love these guns do no damage. And they're dead, probably. See, gunfire comes from somewhere. So, the Brotherhood is probably the hardest one, because they have vertebrates, and those are pretty dangerous. There's still synth fire coming from the other side. Again, this is only medium. I'm curious to try Brotherhood Insane to see how that goes. Son of a gun! Alright, I probably should have equipped some grenades. I kind of wasted all my trip mines before. Yeah, I don't have any grenades equipped. So, we're just gonna kind of dodge and weave in here. No, no. I see you don't like to attack me, that's okay. I'm just gonna run. Yeah, nope. Screw that. Alright, help me out, civilians. You and my slaves. Oh wait, no, that's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. I just blew myself up. Haha, love the lightsabers. Yeah, the lightsabers are pretty awesome. Lightsaber Renew. That's a mod that I already covered on my channel that is always a lot of fun. So, I've already tried everyone except for the Raiders. So, let's see if the Raiders work. Sanctuary Hills, Raider, Medium. Let's try that. See if I don't get blown up within the first 10 seconds. Looks like someone's already spawned in. Oh! That was interesting. Cutthroat Raider Rifleman. Yeah, I should have probably got some better guns. Oh, look. I thought that was dog meat for a second. That is a Raider dog. And they really are not messing around, those Raiders over there. I need to find that rifle guy and take him out. I think it's pretty interesting. Usually, like, the zombies all come through the bridge, but these guys are more strategic and come through the side. There's some coming through the front there. Let's mess this guy up. Crap. No. I'm not ready. No, lightsaber, I don't have time for your loading animation! Alright. Can we slash this guy in half, please? And thank you. Thank you. We had to, like, triple team in there to get anyone down. There's gunfire coming from each every direction. And, oh wait, that's one of my guys. Take out this guy. And slice you in half. There we go. So, the Raiders are pretty easy with the exception of their missile guy. So, I think I've shown off every single one except for maybe some of the special groups. Yeah, the Raiders are done already. Yeah, it sounds like they're done. Let me try Raider on a more... Oh, there's another guy over here. I don't know why he's so late to the party. Oh, no, it's one of my guys. Where in the world is this guy? Oh, yeah, I was right. That is one of their guys. Dog meat! Ah! Damn it. Who taught you like jiu-jitsu? There we go, you're dead. Alright. Hey, don't use my houses. There you go, you're dead. Oh shit. And you're dead. I think that's all of them. Yeah, sorry bro, I don't have any stim packs for you. Yep, so let's try Raider on insane difficulty. I'm probably gonna die in a couple seconds, but we'll see what insane difficulty is. Raider insane. There we go. So it's all pretty self-explanatory. Restaroni and pepperoni. Yeah, I died a couple times during this mod. Not rest in peace, restaroni and pepperoni. Fair enough. So, hopefully we got some Raiders on insane difficulty showing up in a minute here. Oh, they're all just kind of chilling out there. Yeah, nope, screw that. Thank you for the help, guys. Oh, they're probably getting their attention diverted by something going on over there. These guys are coming from every which way. This is kind of insane. I feel like wielding a lightsaber is going to prove to be ineffective here. But screw it, we're going to do it anyway. Actually, no. Mini nuke, mini gun. Alright. Let's just shoot some mini nukes. That's always an effective strategy. Oh, God. Shoot some that way. Alright, I can't see shit. Alright, Ron Hume, please die, sir. Alright. What just happened is I killed your whole family with mini nuke minigun. Yep, friendly. So, I definitely cheated a little bit right there, but that's quite alright. We're just trying to have some fun with the settlement raiding mod, that's all. These guys over here are definitely not our friends. No, Cogsworth, we are not having fun. You just, like, asked if I'm having fun, and then you fell over and died. Awesome. Alright, Ron Hume, you're not my friend. Alright, this is not gonna go. Not at all. Let's run. Please run. Please go faster. Please, I do not have time for you to not run right now. Cosworth just magically came back to life. Apparently he is capable of that. Apparently I don't know the word strategy, because I'm just gonna sit here and go combat with the insane difficulty raiders here. As if that were a good idea. Alright. Please don't kill me. Thank you. Alright, die. Nope, I'm on fire. Nope, screw that. Lightsaber. Alright, do I have any stim packs? Tell me I have a stim pack or something. Stim pack. I have them, good. Cool. Alright, nope. There's just so much minigun fire going on. That's a grenade, like, right in front of me. Cosmo's sitting here trying to kill this guy. Alright, nope. I don't want any part of that. Let's go behind him and try and sneak up on him like someone who has any kind of strategy would attempt to do. This mod is absolutely insane. We got him cornered, he's dead. Yeah, we don't have time to mess around with armor. Insane Raider Rifleman. I'm not very scared of you. I wish I had some action points so I could run and catch up to this guy. Don't. There you go, you're dead. Something about Christ. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Alright. Yo, you're camping. As if this were Call of Duty and that mattered. Where are you? Oh. Please don't shoot. No. Nope. Alright, this guy's gonna definitely kill me unless I kill him right now. There we go. Health is very low. Let's use a stim pack again. Because I'm a weenie. There we go. This guy picked up a minigun. Oh, girl picked up a minigun. That's good. That is my suit that you stole, but whatever. It's all good. Honestly, that's a grenade that's gonna blow me up. And where is this fire coming from? Right here. Oh, that's Nick Valentine. I didn't mean it, bro. Insane Raider missile. And you're dead. So, we're about to beat the insane difficulty, which I thought was gonna be harder than it is. And you're dead. So, that recoil though, I think your bitrate is too high and or quality and or YouTube's fault. Yeah, it could be any one of the three. Honestly, I'm kind of a noob to live streaming, so I apologize if my stream is a bit laggy. So I'll try turning down the quality settings next time. Let's do zombies fast so you can see those guys. They are fast, the name is true. So, guys spawn in pretty quick. Or maybe this is just the aftermath of the raiders. Yeah, I guess I didn't kill all the raiders. And all my friends are dead. And there's probably going to be zombies coming in soon. Alright, I'm just going to call in my mini nuke minigun. Uh-oh. Alright, go shoot it. God damn it. Alright, you're dead. Alright, did he mutate? I think he didn't actually die from that. I don't know if the zombies ever came or not. Maybe they didn't. Oh, ghoul zombie. Oh, yep, they're totally coming. Ha, you're dead. Imagine they didn't die from that. Oh, a couple of them didn't actually die from that. Nope. Not your friend. Alright, you're dead. I'm not sure what level I just hit right there. Did I just kill that entire wave? I guess everyone's dead. There's fire coming from somewhere. Looks like more raiders. I guess these guys come in waves? These guys are impossible to hit with this gun because they're moving a lot. Pull out the Riker's authority, why don't we? Alright, screw this. I can't even see anyone. I'm just kind of shooting in the direction of bullets. Oh crap. I probably should equip a grenade. That would be too easy. Sounds like there's gunfire coming from the other side. I don't see anybody. Oh, this guy. Aha, you're dead. I'm just gonna kinda... Oh, this has a lot of rads in it, probably, but... Whatever, it's all good. That's probably why they haven't crossed the other side, to be honest with you, that's a grenade. I don't know why, like, the grenade indicator comes up, like, so far away. There we go. Kill you, please. I thought you guys were dead a while ago, and my shooting was horrible right there. Nope, nope, nope. Don't want any part of that. Thank you very much. Lightsaber, please. And, come on. Thank you, you're dead. Ah, I split him right in half. Clean shot. And you're dead. And Cosworth's using a flamethrower. That's pretty awesome. And please die. Please die. There you go, you're dead. And there's more gunfire. I figured this was like a one-wave thing, but I guess I was brutally wrong about that. And, no ammo. Awesome. Righteous Authority. Please do like 2 hits of damage to each guy. Thank you very much. This honestly isn't even that close to Sanctuary anymore. I guess it kinda is. Now I'm getting rads, which is honestly doing more damage to me than they are. Oh, this is one of our guys. Alright, die please. Let's go out there. We don't care about radiation damage. We can get some chemo later or something. Honestly, I'm like firing a pea shooter at these guys. There you go, now you're dead. Lightsaber is definitely the way to go. Some random hut over here. I think, just as I think all the enemies are dead, there's gunfire coming from over there. And let's take some more radiation damage, because why not? And you're dead. Please die. Please die. And nope. This is Nopeville. Absolutely, positively nope. Nope. Nope, that's too close. Alright, die please. Die, 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 die. Die, please. Die, please. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. There you go, you're dead. Anyone else want a mess? Running low on health, so let's use a stim pack. Last one I have. And you're dead. And please die. Oh, my guy's dead. Oh, Bull died right on top of him. Awesome. And don't attack my dog, please. I like my dog. Is that really the end? Because I feel like there's more guys around here somewhere. No, it looks like everyone's dead. It's quite a raid today, boys. Buffer, buffer, buffer. I'm sorry. Let me know if it picks up or not. Hopefully it will. It looks okay on my screen, because I'm watching it on a separate screen. There's still raiders here. I thought we killed these guys like hours ago. How is that guy alive? He's being set on fire by 2 separate people. Alright. I think everyone is actually dead this time. So, I'll probably do like one more round of guys and that'll be it. So, let me try if the command key will come up. Bat, Brotherhood, no, Sanctuary, Brotherhood. Let's try easy. See if we can beat the Brotherhood. If someone decides to come in. Let's just check that I wrote. Nope, I definitely wrote that wrong. Bat, Sanctuary, Hills, Brotherhood, easy. There we go. Preston Garvey, good old Preston Garvey. There should be vertebrates coming overhead like there were a minute ago, which is what that probably is. Yep, vertebrate taken off. Let's definitely take that down. Can I use my mini nuke minigun to shoot that down? Probably not. Nope, definitely. No. Can we shoot that down? Please shoot that down. Uh-oh. I just broke both my arms doing that. Shoot it up into the sky. Nope. God damn it. And shit. These guys are my friends. Oh! And I killed myself. So, it looks as if... Is that the last comment? Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a stream. So, I apologize about the buffering. I guess I'll have to work on that for next time. So, thank you so much for watching, for the two of you who came to watch. I just wanted to kind of show off the mod, and I feel like I did that. So there's also optional soldiers, which you saw helping me around. They're part of the mod. So I think I'm going to call it a stream. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed already, if you're watching this, you know, later on, hit that subscribe button and that like button. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next video.